A cage of cold metal with hot rubber at the corners. A chariot of thundering fury. The difference between you and your rivals isn't just the war paint traded in battle. It's
Kelly. JPW sucks balls. JPW the fourth. JPW sucks balls. What the fuck? It's Slaughter? Fuck this shit. Fuck that. I'm out of here. Yeah, but I ain't racing this shit. Well, it'd be cool if everybody'd come run. Well, let's see what's up. Okay, public, hosted. What do you want to do, 7 or 13 with stages?
I like the stages. You can work on the cars, but...
We'll do 13 times 3. We'll do 13 times 3. Relax, Jello. Stages. Normally I do times 2, but we'll do times 3 just because. Where you wanna race at, Math? Michigan, but I've been wanting to fucking run Martinsville.
I don't even have a setup for Martinsville. Motherfucker.
How do you not have a setup for Martinsville?
Yeah, I never raced Martinsville. I tried it the other night with y'all with a slot of living working.
Well, I loved it.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. I just didn't stop at your side.
Goddamn JP. JP told me come over here and make a goddamn room. And then goes over to NBA, motherfucker. I'd like to run them in Martinsville, but we'll pick something else.
I don't care, I'm coming right now.
A lot of people ain't gonna run Martinsville.
Fail. Oh shit.
Where would y'all like to run? We'll pick a spot. Where y'all think?
Hang on, let me grab my headphones.
I'm tired of running at goddamn Michigan.
Martinsville.
I'd like to do Martinsville. Martinsville's hard.
I don't care. I don't care what trip.
Fuck it, we'll run Vegas. We'll run Vegas. Call of Duty with me, Mav. What? You're a bitch, nuke. Motherfucker. to fucking stab you. You're a whore. And your pussy stinks. Dog nuts pussy stinks too.
Hell no. Nah. I keep my shit clean, son.
You don't say that. He said, yeah. You don't say that.
I power wash my shit. Fuck a douche. I got a power washer. Keep my shit clean.
Yo, dog. Are we going to hit Call of Duty?
I don't know. I'm just now getting around to making something to eat.
Man.
Damn, son.
When you motherfucker shit your britches.
You might want to go check that out.
Damn.
I heard shit. You getting in here, Mav? Well, how about you get in here then, bitch? We're gonna run a Las Vegas. But then, after that, I'm getting on Call of Duty. And Dog Nuts can get on there, too. We're doing the Clash. It's large-scale team deathmatch. It's pretty awesome.
Yeah, fun.
Man, y'all should have seen that memorial. It was cool as shit. For Mikey One, we did a memorial thing, man, and there was like 20 fucking of us in there, dude, and it was cool. There was cars as far as the eye could see. Waiting this morning for an invite to the chat, but I don't guess we had a
No, we didn't have a meeting. We'll probably try to do a quick one tomorrow.
Okay.
Prospect racing tomorrow. So.
Yeah, we got a bunch of dudes on the...
I got about 9 on my list.
I got probably 6.
Yeah? How about 6 or 7? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
The kid's gonna be in the Prospect or not?
Yeah, NASCAR fan, he's one. Dega Smoke,
Nobody.
He's another
Dega Smoke.
One. Yeah, he's gonna be there. Fuck right. Scoop, he's gonna be there.
Mm-hmm. We need about 10 TCRs to run with him.
We got.
We should have a pretty good feel.
I mean, you know, Chevy, you're not no prospect or nothing like that, but you could show up.
But you show up.
Yeah, you can show up around.
We're going to need TCRs in the lobby.
You got to pick a rookie and run with them. That's the way it's going to be. You got to pick a rookie and run with them. I want a TCR for each rookie. And you're tasked to run with that TCR rookie.
Has to be a Chevy one.
Well, you got to pick one.
Or no Toyota.
Well, no, I ain't about that shit either.
I'm a driver. Almost ready.
Goddamn, why the fuck? Yeah, let's go.
What up, Ray?
Oh, three-way.
Still running the 15. Race them hard, Doug. Don't let them run to you. Thank you. about Talladega and Daytona no more. I like for you to run in the Talladega. Yeah, I'd love for you to run in the Talladega and Daytona. You'd like that shit.
Yep, tomorrow night, Grady's at 7:30. Yeah, that's right. Go check.
Got one inside. Clear low. Alright, you're clear.
Oh, shit. We got a
loose one.
Yeah, fuck you, bitch.
What'd you say, Razor?
Take my damn tape to about 40 and take that down just a little bit. I should be able to roll these corners pretty good.
Come on in tomorrow night, Dubs.
Run up here, which I should have a hell of a time. my momentum build up right here, but this should be a damn good one.
Oh shit.
I got loose as fuck, but I can't get the fuck out there, dude. I can't get the fuck out front.
That's the worst thing you could say to a woman, boy. I swear, man.
That's no, the worst thing you call him a bitch. If you call him a bitch, someone's not like that.
Shut your fucking mouth. That's the worst thing you ever say to a woman.
If you call one a cunt, they don't like that either.
Nah, shut your fucking mouth, man. You shut the fuck up.
Motherfucker.
That sets it off in the house.
Yeah, motherfucker. Bitch.
Well, hold your ass on the couch tonight, motherfucker.
Yeah, you definitely be jacking off after that.
Everybody pit. We're probably gonna have to end up pitting on this motherfucker, being honest with you.
Yeah, I got TJ Majors for that. Even though he's stupid. Joey Logano can have him.
Don't quote me.
All right, you're coming to the green.
That's your spotter again.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Well, he's spotted on this one. I don't know everybody going to the crew she is.
I got the high side now. Here, racing fucking hard, buddy. This is gonna be a good finish if we can keep going.
Stay high.
Oh, does he have enough to clear it? He don't got enough to clear it. Oh, God damn it. Man, that sucks. When you got people helping you on the fucking bottom and shit.
Alright, you're clear.
Here
you go, driver.
Still two to go. I don't know. I'm pretty damn tired on this high side, dude. This is a damn good car on the high side. We're coming around the last lap. Oh, they got into each other. Man, that fucked up a good race. Oh, he got a little loose. That was a good race, fool. That fool, if you can watch my YouTube, man, I'm putting that shit on there. Buddy, that was a hell of a race. I'd shake your hand if I could.
Nice work today, checkered flag.
I'm video clipping that shit, Joe. That's going on YouTube.